The 3 days program has as its theme, The End Has Come, taken from the book of Ezekiel. Bishop Emos Yakubu of the Lccn Church Yola Diocese, who declared the program open, described this year's theme as timely. The bishop therefore expected brethren to be transformed and have a turning point to God at the end of the revival season.
At the end of this revival, I expect that the spiritual life of my church members will be changed. Everyone will have a new life. There will be transformation, spiritually strong, so that sin will not have any access to our lives anymore.
Emos Yakubu called on members of the church to turn out en masse and attend the program, considering its importance.
I'm calling on all church members of this cathedral and even others from other churches to please come out and get more spiritual strength, spiritual food, to be strengthened spiritually. So what they think maybe they have
is... Raymond Chidama, while delivering his lecture on health issues, spoke on the dangers associated with drug abuse, noting that such attitude is commonly found amongst the youths.
Drug abuse a cikin zamanin da muke da shi yanzu matasa suna zama abin tausayi domin abubuwan da suna ɗauka suna sa a bakin su ko kuma suna sa
Youths of nowadays engage themselves in drug abuse, which have negative effects not only on their health but their psychological thinking. He warned them to resist the temptation of alcohol and embrace activities that increase their lifespan, stressing that regular medical checkups and, most importantly, prayer are some of the ways to strengthen their health. Prayers and worships, as well as offering, featured during the revival service. Paul Joseph, 26 News.